हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मीनल झोपे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ ऑल इंडिया श्री शिवाजी मेमोरियल सोसाइटीज इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी पुणे.
So this is the JK flip-flop. Using NAND gate we have seen. Again, using NAND gates, all can be the NAND gates and the JK flip-flop using SR flip-flop also. Okay, so you can build any circuit for the JK flip-flop. Okay, so again we observe. So here again we observe the input and output waveforms for positive edge triggered JK flip-flop. Means what? Your clock pulse is positive edge triggered, right? Okay, so see here, this is my truth table of JK flip-flop. This is the truth table of JK flip-flop. At left hand side you may observe the truth table. So how the JK flip-flop behave for the next state? So when J and K equal to 0, again there will be no change condition, means the next state is equal to the present state. When J and K equal to 0, 1, your flip-flop is going to reset. When J and K equal to 1 and 0, the flip-flop is going to set. And when J and K equal to 1, 1, that is the toggle state, you may say. Toggle means what? Whatever the present state is there, the next state will be toggle of that present state. The complemented format. Okay, so this is the truth table of JK flip-flop. And what is the advantage of JK flip-flop here is the last state, that is we have seen in the SR flip-flop 1-1, that is the indeterminate state in SR flip-flop. But in JK flip-flop, when you give the J and K equal to 1, you will get the output, and that output will be the toggle state of the present state, that is Qn bar. Okay, so now we'll see the input and output waveform for JK flip-flop using the positive edge triggered clock pulse. So here see the right hand side. So here in this is the clock pulse. Clock pulse is given. Again, this is positive edge triggered clock pulse, means at the positive edge triggered, your flip-flop is going to change its state. Okay, so we are observing. So this is nothing but your present state. This is the present state. You may consider this is the present state. Okay, and after giving the clock pulse, what will be the next state that we have to observe here? Okay, so consider J equal to 0. This is J equal to 0 at this particular time, and K equal to 1 again at this particular time when your clock is going to trigger from 0 to 1. So 0, 1, our inputs are 0, 1. So this is my input 0, 1. The flip-flop is going to reset. Okay, so you can observe here the flip-flop is resetting for that much of clock pulse. Okay, so this is the output of next state. Again, when your clock is triggered, so observe the inputs, that is J and K. So here J is 1 and K is 1. So at that time, what will be the output? That is the toggle state of the present state. So see here, now in the previous, I mean the present state is this now for the next clock pulse state. Okay, so this is the present state, that is the reset one. Now it is going to toggle for 1, 1 input. So here the next state is get toggling. Okay, now observe for the next clock pulse here. Okay, so inputs are 0 and 0. Your J and K inputs are 0, 0. So what will be the next state for J and K input 0, 0? The present state only. Okay, so what is the present state for this third clock pulse? This one, this is the present state. So here this state is going to remain same, no change state. Okay, now consider the next clock pulse here. Here the inputs are J equal to 1 and K equal to 0. So 1 and 0. So for 1 and 0, output will be what? The set, means flip-flop is going to set. So here again the set condition is occur for the next state. Okay, so flip-flop is going to set for this clock pulse. Again, if you consider the next clock pulse here at the positive edge triggered time, okay, J and K is 1, 1, 1, 1. So it is the toggling condition. So toggle condition is what? So here, toggling condition is, so whatever my present state, the toggle of that present state, so previous it was set, now it is toggle, means it is reset. So flip-flop is going to reset. So this is the input and output waveform for JK flip-flop using positive edge trigger clock pulse.